Sonia Christopher, a 63-year-old cancer survivor from San Francisco.
Doing something. I don't even remember how I did it.
Betadine won't hurt it, yeah, so we'll give it a little shot of Betadine, too. We don't. I think these are the only sponges we have, so I'm just going to keep reusing a little bit.
Okay. I've been thrashing around like I'm 35 instead of acting my age, but we have a doctor in our tribe, Sean, and he did a wonderful job of bandaging me up. I think one of the problems with aging is the thinning of the skin, darn it, and so I think I'm maybe getting a little more banged up than some of the younger ones. The therapist version of Bye Bye Blues. If I can remember it, I've... Bye Bye Blues, thanks to Prozac. Bye Bye Blues, give me Paxil. They'll bring birdsing. Sun is shining, no more whining. I live through. Da 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 da. Life is hell. But I'm swell. Bye 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 blues.
Yeah, that's awesome. Awesome.
It could mean a lot, either staying or being voted out. You know, last night's competition, I really feel responsible because I couldn't keep up and I was dragged totally off my feet. I do feel that that stumble probably cost us the immunity challenge, and that's a big one. The competition is stiffer. The competition we had last night was tough, tougher than I had anticipated.
How are you holding up physically?
Well, pretty well. You know, I'll fight to the finish, but... I have my blisters and whatnot, but I'm doing okay. I'll miss his skills and his speaking his mind openly.
First person voted off the island. Sonia. Sonia, I need you to grab your torch and bring it to me. The tribe has spoken.
Well, I think this has been an awesome experience. Being the first to be voted out is a little humiliating. On the other hand, the team did the right thing. They're a terrific group of people. They're very strong physically, and I think in their shoes, I'd probably do the same thing.